they got the tape out here. I don't know if somebody died here or what. I don't know. The crime scene. Okay, so the crime. Oh man, look at all the cops. My God. I don't know exactly what happened, but there's a lot of cops out here. Must be at least about 10 cop cars out here. Yeah, it's got a bunch of cars out here. And, it looks like it's got it blocked off all the way to Fremont Street. I guess they might have the garage. It's an underground garage where those two cars are there. So I guess they might have the crime scene underground also. So it's a lot of activities up here. And it's a lot of cars and a lot of cops here. I don't know if they still is still active or what. I really don't know. I don't know if anybody got shot or killed. I'm in the back of this a mall here, and it's a pretty big mall. And so evidently whatever happened, I guess probably happened under the underground garage area, I guess. So they got all that blocked off. They got a lot of this blocked off up here, even on Fremont Street. This club across the street, usually a lot of the security guards that usually hang out here. They hang out in the morning. I usually come by and see them. I don't even see them anymore. They, you know, they gone inside, so whatever had happened, you know, it kind of drove them inside. And like I got some people over here, I'm going to ask them what's happening.
Somebody got shot?
Yeah, there was something in the garage.
Oh, under the garage.